He knew that his friend died because he fought that during, while I had that gravitation potion on. If only I had used it to its full ability last time. Damn it. Joy! Where is he? Where is he? God, I wish his numbers were a little bit bigger. I wish you could target things. That'd be perfect. That way I could always follow, like, what their life is at. Oh, God. That was not what I meant to hit. Oh, my God. I'm so pissed. Are you serious? Fuck! Sorry. Excuse my French. I'm just gonna go through and kill everybody in town. Is it possible for, is it actually possible for me to hurt people? No, it's not. Okay. Damn them all to pumpernickel. Six gold. Six gold! Holy shit. And that's considering I lost half of it. Yeah, come here. I'm gonna be buying all your silver bullets again. Really? Really, game? This is what you're going to do to me? Well, okay. I can come back to get more of those stupid souls at another point, because I need the other kind of souls as well. Which, no idea which drops it. I know it's something in the corruption and something in the hollow, I'm pretty sure. Or underground corruption and underground hollow. That drop them. What is it actually? What can I know? You know, I can probably switch over to my old armor, though. Okay. More running! Oh, God. Run faster! Yes! Damn it. Okay. Oh, one last vulture trying to hang out. See, with this armor, just enough speed. Holy shit, that was... What did he just die from? Looks like he died from, like, my smoke trail or something. Okay. We're just gonna go over to when we start seeing rainbows and just start digging down. And eventually we'll find a cave, and I'll just kill random things until I can find souls, I guess. Seems about as good of a plan as I can have. Can I find this where there's not all sand, which will be a pain and a half to dig through? Like, right here. Okay, well, that's the end of it. Holy fuck! Ah, unicorn got stuck. Oh crap, not what I wanted. Get here. I don't know how strong that thing is, so I'm just gonna... God, that's such an ugly sound for a unicorn. Did you drop anything? Unicorn horn? No way, the unicorn dropped its horn? Yeah, the unicorn was horny. Oh! Horrible pun is horrible. Okay. Here, we'll just cut down this. And down we go. What is that? Nothing special. Here, I don't feel like getting gangbanged by things dropping on my head. God damn it, I can't find where dirt is. There we go. Where the hell's my dirt? There it is. And, damn it, I actually want that. Let's drop a stick right there and we will go to town. Hopefully find some minerals on our way. That'd be great. Anything at all. Oh, I thought that pixie looked bigger than the other one. I was just wondering if it was special in some way. Oh man. Oh! I don't know how to tell hollow dirt from other dirt, though. Oh, in fact, hey, look, it's a pixie. That will help a little bit. Okay, come on. Is that just copper? Yeah, that's just copper. Okay. Pixie, come back. I need to see you. Hey, a random demon altar. Okay, I'm just gonna dig to left. For some reason, this feels faster than digging down. I don't know why. Until I get stuck on stupid shit like that. Come here. Is that gold? Oh my god, bastards! I can't tell. Does it look like the right quite the right color for gold? Ah, that's probably because it's iron. Okay, this is pearl stone, right? Okay, so this is clearly still hollow. Might as well come over here and break that demon altar. Can never have too many minerals hiding away from me. I don't know how this counts as corruption here, but it says so. Go! More light! I think it's not, ebon stone here, it's normal stone. This must be like the exact edge or something. Damn, I just put the pawn hammer away. Sharp pawn hammer. Blessed with more cobalt. Okay, so it sounds like I'm gonna be going to the right. I believe I heard. See, there's a wraith. Maybe they do only come when I break the demon altars. I keep on flip-flopping on what I... Whoa, there's two of them, in fact. Oh. I see you, pixie. You can't hide from me. Except for when you're just hiding from me about 3 seconds ago. See, stone's a joke to break through. I want more stone. Did I just place two of those? Yeah, I did. Here, you come with me. What a odd... grouping of minerals. It's like random sand, then random stone, then random dirt. It's not like... it can't decide what it wants to be. Oh look, and a bunch of sand! Well, duh, because I'm digging right underneath a desert right now. Or what used to be a desert, at least. Digging. Digging, we're going! God, I wish I had someone else playing. That would make digging so much easier. Make it go, like, twice as fast! No way! What's that? Toxic sludge. Don't think it's the toxic sludge that's gonna be helping me. Oh, see, I purposely broke that just so I'd have a little torch-holding place. That iron, yay! Something just broke a pot behind me. Normal green slime. Aren't you special? Oh, whoa there, buddy. Thank God I put a torch down. Where have you been all my life, Cobalt? Other than not having enough space. Om nom 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 nom. That green slime is going to take forever to get to me. You never see. You're like, oh man, I can drill through stuff so fast. However, you know, it's so much harder to dig through the stuff that you're actually looking for. Like, sure, I can dig through dirt and sand and rock pretty damn fast. Too bad most of the stuff is ebon stone, pearl stone, and cobalt that is what I'm going to actually be digging through. Making it not all that useful. Or not as useful as it could be, I guess. Is that all? Okay. I have not forgotten about you, Pixie. Don't you dare think so. Damn, I want that potion that picked out in minerals. And I totally forgot about it. Wait, is this... No, that's pearl stone sand. Okay. I don't want to dig through it, though, because it'll take forever. Back to lame old digging. I hate just digging underground. I also wish I had one of those... Actually, right there, I wish I had one of these. That's convenient. That did not do nearly as much as I was hoping it would do. I mean, I didn't expect it to illuminate the darkness fully, but that did, like, next to nothing. Is that the corruption, or, yeah, the corruption right there that I'd been trying to dig through before? Yeah, you're stupid. Sand. Yeah, I see that cobalt below me. Wow, cobalt everywhere. Nifty! I guess it's semi-worth it. As long as I don't get buried under all the sand. God damn it. I wish there was a bestiary, or whatever those things are, that would list, like, what drops from what? Or after you kill a monster, it'd describe what its drops are, something like that. Come on, cobalt. I could just use bombs. I'm already sick of this. Hey, Mr. Dynamite! How are you doing?
How you doing?
Okay. Run away! Fucker! Oh. Damn you, I should have known. It can't have been that easy. Really? I have that much? Wow, I do have quite a bit of cobalt. Sharp and magical. I don't need that. That's nifty. I'm actually going to be able to make a decent amount of shit once I go back. And didn't feel like I'd found that much cobalt. 100? God damn. Fuck you, sand. God, mining. You just get so much random stuff that you don't want. You can't do diddly shizness about it. Come on, Pearlstone. I know you like to be a pain in my ass. But you're doing a really good job at it, and I'm sick of it. Just get out of my way. Oh, shit. Totally thought that was my torches. Holy fuck. The fact that I did not just die stuns me. I was probably gonna be like, why didn't my light come and just put another torch down? God, I should figure out what pixie dust does. It's magic and can do anything you wish it to. Yeah, that sounds probably about right. I wish you'd give me souls of light. Sorry, I can't do that. Fuck. Like having long conversations with myself. Put on like a dating website. I like to have long conversations with myself on a beach. That's kind of weird. Why would you say that? Damn it! Oh, I want to go up there. It's just hard to aim with these stupid rocket boots. Huh. Here, go lighting! Go, go, gadget lighting! Let's see if I can just get this water drain to be very helpful. Un momento, por favor! Okay. I went and looked up what underground hollow enemies actually are. And we have definitely not seen any yet, so I don't know if the going to a hollow and going underground will actually get me these enemies eventually. Maybe I'm not far enough underground. I mean, I am pretty not underground right now. Come here, you little bastard. Holy shit, you just scared the shit out of me!